नमस्कार, खुश रहो बिटियाओं। माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर अस्मा खान, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फैशन एंड इंटीरियर, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मेथोडोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। सेशन नेम प्रैक्टिकल एक्सरसाइज ऑन ट्रेडिशनल डिज़ाइन अरेंजमेंट शीट। स्टेप वन, सेलेक्ट द मोटिव फॉर द शीट प्रिपरेशन बेस्ड ऑन इंडियन मैथोलॉजीज एंड इंडियन ट्रेडिशनल टेक्सटाइल एंड ट्रेडिशनल एम्ब्रॉयडरीज। Different type of motifs are classified as traditional motif. Those are animal motif, bird motif, paisley motif, floral motif, manna, rangoli design. Some architectural motif are also included in traditional design. Example, Sanji art. So you can select according to your choice. Traditional design may be floral, may be paisley, may be geometrical, may be structural. So many designs in traditional design. Design selection is very important. After selection of design, develop the motif in required size through the pencil, tracing paper and tracing table. After development of required size, select the arrangement of motif design and pattern of motif placement according to previous topic of arrangement of motif. Similarly, like previous session, arrangement of motif is very important according to design. If you select the peacock motif and the bird motif, you need to arrange the accurate pattern and the accurate arrangement which is applicable on the design, which is applicable in the development of sheet. After selection of motif placement and tracing of required size of motif, trace motif repeat according to the selected arrangement of motif placement and develop the sheet of motif design. The first step is selection of the motif of the traditional design of India or other country or the world. After selection of traditional design, you can select the specific size and the required size of motif on tracing paper and develop on tracing paper. After development of standard size for repetition, you can select the pattern. Pattern selection is also very, very important. If you are selecting the wrong pattern of arrangement, your sheet is not looking beautiful or attractive after development, and you need to recreate the design. That's why selection of arrangement and motif placement is very, very important. After selection of motif placement and tracing of required size, motif trace, motif repeat according to the selected arrangement of motif and develop the sheet of motif design. Now sheet is developed. Now again, similar like previous station, you select the color, which is very important. After placement of motif design according to selected motif and arrangement, select the color which is more reflecting in the sheet. Maybe you use same color which is already used in traditional motifs. Example, paisley in maroon color, paisley in yellow color, paisley in dark green color, flower in red color, rangoli and manna in maroon color, scarlet color, but not use always same colors. Sometimes you need to change for recreation of the design. Color selection is very important. If you selected the wrong color, your design was not looking pretty after development. So you can select the right color according to design of traditional design, maybe same color of the traditional design or right color for the development of design. After selection of color, apply the selected color on placement of motif. Sheet in solid color or shading design. आप दोनों तरह से apply कर सकते हैं. Placement of motif में colors को या तो आप solid form में करके outline कर सकते हैं या फिर आप shading designs भी develop कर सकते हैं according to design. अगर डिज़ाइन के अकॉर्डिंग आप शेडिंग नहीं कर सकते तो शेडिंग यहाँ पर हम नहीं कर सकते. डिलिमिटेशन है कि हमें सॉलिड कलर ही करना होगा. यूज़ द डिफरेंट मीडियम ऑफ कलर, पोस्टर, वाटर, पेंसिल. Step 3. Finish the outline of each motif in placement with the use of white, black, golden, silver combinated color and the same color which is applicable for outline. Instruction: development of motif is specific sizes required. Same size and required sizes used in placement of motif. Use sharp and proper pencil for the development of sheet. Color properly each placement of motif. Clarity of design is required in developed sheet in terms of placement of motif. And in the traditional motif, it is very important you need to design the same motif. Don't change the pattern and style of motif, because these are the actual design, and we need to preserve our original design in reformation and recreation, but not need to change the real formation of design. Thank you so much. This session is powered by 2.0 digital version Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. You need to use these materials for the sheet development. Thank you so much.